Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with another BTS reaction. I know. A lot of you were commenting on my last reaction and the one before that, asking for just more reactions in general. So leave a comment down below letting me know what you want me to react to. I know there's a couple of other K-pop groups that have released a lot of music videos recently. I just don't know which ones you guys want me to react to. So if you want a specific group reaction that didn't make any sense, leave it in the comments down below and I will definitely film that for you guys. But as for today, BTS uploaded their choreography to Black Swan. So we're gonna watch it. We're gonna react to it. We're gonna love it. I don't know. I might try to learn it. Anyways, let's get into the video. Oh, I love Jimin's little pigtail. I don't know that part. Moderately. I don't. Love that they're like having a conversation with each other in the choreography. Like you can see the interactions. Watching the choreography itself, I love that they still do this with their, oh my gosh, I just burped. I love that they do this, and they still release, like, choreography videos, because I, for one, love watching people dance. Is that just me? Is that weird? I love watching how much energy is put into the choreography as an artist. I just admire that they not only do their best to perform vocal-wise, lyric-wise, you know, all that other stuff, but they also put it into their choreography and it shows. And it shows like the passion that goes into it. And one thing that has always stayed with me, with BTS in particular, has been when Jin can admit that he is not the best dancer, but he will work overtime and for hours past rehearsals and practice so that he can get the dance moves right. And it shows. And none of them look like they're out of sync. None of them look like they're doing, you know, completely bad, or one's doing bad, the other one's doing really, really good. Like, clearly some look more in their element. J-Hope was a dancer, Jimin, that's also like right up his alley with the contemporary dancing. But you can tell that they all put so much time and effort into it that it just looks so, I guess, easy for them. Not easy, that's not the right word. I don't know how to word it. It just looks so natural. That's what I was looking for. It looks natural when they do it because there's so much passion that goes into it. There's so much practice and rehearsal. If you follow their Instagram, they have literally been posting stories on just them rehearsing the dance, and it shows them individually, like, you know, trying to practice certain moves that they maybe feel like they can do better on or they need more work on. And I like that. So I still really, really love this choreography. I think it's one of the most calming but still very intricate choreographies I've seen by them. It's just so form-fitting with the song, and I love that within the choreography they involve the conversations happening kind of in the song between each other, so that's kind of cool. I also noticed that, you know, when they did it live on James Corden. But other than that, I really loved it. If you guys have seen it, let me know what you thought about the choreography as itself, like the choreography itself, in the comments down below. Let me know if you are a fan of this choreography, if you prefer, you know, their usual choreography, very upbeat, very hip-hop, very just a lot more not contemporary. Don't know what words I'm saying, but I want to hear your thoughts, because I like your thoughts. I like your thoughts and opinions. I like sharing what we all think about this. So that is it for this video. Very short one. It's early again in the morning. It's not that early. I have a late start to work today because it is snowing very much. But don't forget to follow my social media. It'll be at the end of this video and in the description box below. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notifications. Just hit that little bell. Just right down there. But because I've been doing a lot of these reactions, they go up right after, kind of like I mentioned in the last video, or I try to put them up same day that the video was released, just because with reaction videos, I want to get this out there to the world, to you guys, so we can just start sharing our opinions right away, instantly. So yes, turn on your notifications, subscribe, share with your friends, let me know what you think, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!